Ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10. Breeze to throw again. He's going to air this thing out deep for Thomas. Got it open. It's Thomas. It's a touchdown for New Orleans. Michael Thomas. His second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Saints get a bit closer. What's good on the extra point? And that will shave one more off this lead. After the touchdown, wants to kick it off. Dallas offense here set to begin the drive, and they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go and look at the tablet and see what you've done.
A ball popped in the air and intercepted. Picked up by Marcus Williams. And he will not get all the way home, but he will take this back down at about the 2-yard line. He had his eyes on the end zone. He got close. At least he's got the offense up nicely. He's probably glad he didn't take that one to Painter.
I agree with you, and you know he's going to get teased because he didn't get all the way into the end.
Looking for Thomas. He's got it. Touchdown, New Orleans. 2 yards on the touchdown there, as they are now just an extra point away from making this a 3-point game. Lutz with the extra point. That will get them one closer.